Ever since I can remember, I've loved science. And after watching my first episode of Star Trek, I've loved science fiction. Aside from daydreaming about warping through space, I've always been intrigued by the question of, you know, what makes us human? I majored in neuroscience and followed in my father's footsteps to become a physician. When I did my neurosurgery rotation, everything fell into place. The first moment I saw the human brain undergo emergency surgery, I knew this was my calling. It might sound trite, but the most rewarding thing about being a doctor is the opportunity to help others. I get to participate in the healing and restorative process. It's an awesome responsibility and privilege. What is the one question I wish my patients would ask me more? Is there anything I can do to help me avoid surgery? And if surgery is inevitable, is there anything I can do to maximize my chances of a successful outcome? I want my patients to take ownership of their own health. I'm Dr. Michael Yoon. My mission at Jefferson is to improve lives.